It's a beautiful morning, sun shining against my blood. I open my eyes, it's 2005, but my hair's still growing despite never knowing how long I have left. But that's the beauty of radical excess.